Hello, my name is Autumn McNeil, and I am a recent graduate of Emory University's Rollins School of Public Health, and I am the graduate fellow for the Gilead Project, and my fact is Georgia ranks in the top five nationally for individuals living with HIV, and in 2020, there were about 60,000 people in Georgia with HIV.